just the low plank, and we'll hold. Again, we'll go through that. We'll go through the technique. So my elbows are always underneath my shoulder. They're not too high, they're not too wide, they're not too low. Always underneath my shoulder for support. Same thing, straight line. We'll straight line from the crown of my head to the bottom of my feet. And we're just holding. For your younger players, hold. Full engagement of the glutes here. So my hips is not too much in the turf, or it's not too much up. Straight line, keep that balance, stability, and it's just a hold. So on my side planks, very important here. The feet, you can stack them if you want, or you can stagger them, one in front, one behind. But the main thing here is that straight line. We'll always talk about that straight line, crown of my head, bottom of my feet. Also a straight line in the lateral chain, right? So there's a straight line. If you cut my body in half this way, the line should be straight. If you cut my body in half this way, the line should be straight. With your arms, they can be here on top, they could be on hips, they could be behind head, but just maintain that straight line. For your younger players, you can hold. For your older players, you can progress it by raising the top leg and holding it, or we can do a few repetitions. That first segment was focused more around the core. Focus, if I think about my core, if I take my legs and my arm away, that is my core. In soccer or in athletics, a lot of time we think about our core to be our abdominal muscles. That's just a part of our core. My glutes are probably the most important muscles in my core because that's where all my power comes from. When I run, when I sprint, when I jump, all that power comes from my glutes. My transverse abdominals, my obliques, those are very important muscles as well because they play a big role in our stability when we change directions, when we run, sprint, stop, so on and so forth. So the